We briefly describe two data structures, the queue and the stack. We won't talk about implementing them, but just using them. A queue is a list of items with two operations for changing it. We show a queue with four values. The two operations are append element V to the list, remove the first item in the list and return it. The easy way to remember this is the following. While Cornell students stand in a line to buy hockey tickets, the British stand in a queue to buy tickets for a cricket match. A queue is also called a FIFO list, FIFO standing for first in, first out. A stack is a list of items that can be changed in two ways. A stack is usually drawn with items stacked one on top of the other. Here are the two ways to change a stack. Put V on the top of the stack. Take the top value off the stack and return it. An example of a stack in real life is a stack of cafeteria trays. You take the tray from the top of the stack, not the bottom. A stack is also called a LIFO list. LIFO stands for last in, first out.